Hello, here we are in Manchester at Manchester Piccadilly. Now we're going to see how friendly Manchester is with dogs. Is Britain really as friendly as they say for animals? Will we find venues where we can stay the night? Will we find venues where we can eat? And where the dog can be treated like a human? Check it out and follow us on our dog blog. Manchester, here we come.
Vicky was her name, and she came from far. Now she's gone back again to the place where she belongs. God only knows if she is safe. Will I ever know what has happened to her now? Will I ever know if she has a place to go just for her sake? Vicky, Vicky, no one is to blame. Your life has made you tough. Will you ever forget the pain? Your life made you tough, but inside you felt so lame. The going was too rough, and you suffered from the pain of living in a different world, where everything was shattered by the words of others. You were used by you felt inside. No one was ever there for you. For you. For you. For you. Just let the sun shine bright and learn how to smile again. Allow the clouds to part and see the clear blue skies. The bad times, they won't last, and then you'll wonder why you're living. By the words of others, you were used by the way, and no one seems to care what you feel inside. No one is ever there for you.
Yeah, so I'm going to use the chili on my ex-boyfriends.
Okay.
So anyway, so what do you think of the EU? Or not, then, to be in the EU or not to be in the EU, that's the issue. Does Manchester feel like they're part of the EU, or...